This is a channel that started off with beauty and makeup and evolved to Taytay Hauls. Charlotte, you're undoubtedly recovering shopaholic in today's Taytay Haul Part 6 and Episode 4 of Yay Taytay or Nay Patay. And before you can bombard me with questions in the comment section down below about where I bought these earrings, these stunning and beautifully handcrafted earrings are from my friend's online shop called Naya Sorejas. I haven't seen more stunning earrings around Manila than those that are sold in that online shop. So thank you again, Naya Sorejas, for these gorgeous ear candy on my face right now. For all of you who are new here, I decided to offer my personal styling and shopping services to all my close friends and family so that I can keep doing Taytay Hauls, which my F Bombshells are so obsessed with, without going bankrupt myself. So in short, I use other people's money to give you your Taytay Haul videos. Okay, enough talk and more spending. Let's bring on my Taytay sponsor for today, my sister Emille Salendanan.
Hi, F Bombshells.
Yay Taytay or Nay Patay has just gone global and taken over the internet. And that is Emille, my younger sister, who is now a citizen of Australia. As some of you may know, I have an ate in the Netherlands, a bunso sister in Australia, and a sister niece in the USA. Nagkakalat kami ng lagim all over the world. Emile and I have often been mistaken as twins by strangers and close friends. Except that she's the taller, smarter, and faster metabolism, sexier, prettier, nicer, and more successful twin. I hate her. I'm just kidding, I love all my sisters. Emile and I look so much alike that even one viewer of my video commented this one pertaining to Emile. She thought Emile was me in the video. Emile's notes say, she needs office attire, tops, blazers, pleated skirts, printed pants, detailed pants, or pleated pants, as long as they're not neon pants. And her budget was 3,000 pesos. Now, you F Bombshells would know that corporate attire is foreign territory to me. After all, my corporate attire looks something like this. So this is gonna be exciting and strange at the same time, and it will push my styling limits to the next level. So shall we see if I'm gonna make her be able to go to work without looking like a showgirl? Let's go and see. The Tiangge that I bought these from and the stall numbers also are in the description box below, so check that out for you to find these exact items yourself. Item number one is 40 pesos, the cheapest in this haul. And these are these gorgeous velvet shorts in emerald green and old rose. I know it's not in her list, they never are. But I feel like if you can manage to squeeze yourself in these pair of tiny shorts, then you must get it. 40 pesos, you can't go wrong with that. You can use it as pambahay, you can use it as pantulog, you can use it for exercise, you can use it as basahan, it doesn't matter what you use it for. As long as it's super cheap and as long as you can fit in it, then you must buy it, even if you don't need it. Yeah, that's how I became a shopaholic actually. So I won't be able to try on a lot of her things because she is way smaller than me, so this would be one of them. Well, what is it, Emile? Is it a Yay Taytay or a Nay Patay?
Yay Taytay!
From 40 pesos, we are moving up to 60 pesos with this old rose ribbed spaghetti strap. This is such a versatile top in color and structure that you can wear anything with skirt, with pants, with crazy colors, with neutral colors. The neckline is modest enough that you don't show any unnecessary extra skin in the office, so I hate this top. I'm just kidding, if I were an office girl, I would totally wear this. Is it gonna be a Yay Taytay or a Nay Patay?
Yay Taytay!
From 60 pesos, we are moving up to 95 pesos with this black and white pinstriped halter neck top. Just like the old rose top, this is perfect for wearing under a blazer or by itself when you go for after office hours. All you need to do is change into wild colored earrings and wild colored stiletto heels, and bam, you are ready for your next shift. If you know what I mean. Some of you may know that I am obsessed with halter necklines. They make you look sexier than you really are. And this actually looks very decent despite the halter neckline because it has a high neck. What say you, Emile?
Perfect for work. So for me, this is a Yay Taytay.
From the 95 peso Boss Lady pinstripe top, we're moving on to this black tropical dress with peekaboo on the sides. Perfect for office, right? I'm just kidding, Emile actually gave me the authority to buy the sexiest dresses I can find. twins talaga kami. It really runs in the blood. It's not my fault I'm so pa sexy. So Emille is actually coming over to the Philippines in a few weeks, and so she actually needs sexy tropical dresses. And no, we're twins, but she doesn't have the epis on the waistline like I do, so she can carry this off very well. The material is stretched and the print is just so beautiful that it looks like it belongs in the racks of Forever 21. My only concern is Emille stands at around 5'7", so I don't know if this will cover enough of her. So there you go, this 110 peso beach must-have. What can you say, Emille?
It's a yay, Taytay!
From that 95 peso black tropical peekaboo dress, we are moving on to 110 pesos to this old rose floral pants with tie detail. Yes, this can actually be office wear for her. She sent me this picture of her wearing floral pants to the office. So when I saw this, I said, aha, she can wear more than one floral pants in a week. Since the color is muted, the pants will still pass as corporate appropriate because she is a computer, what is she? She's a computer multimedia video maker, something like that. Because when I hear the word computer, I shut down my brain cells. She's a high fashion computer nerd. So she can get away with something like this, and she doesn't even need to wear this for the office. She can also wear this on her holiday. And I suppose it is the kind of company or country that allows you more creative freedom in your office attire. So this is the kind of pants that is actually loose on top, then tapers down to the legs. The legs stop at your ankle, so it doesn't go all the way down. And I feel like only tall girls look good in these. As the shorter twin, I am confined to wearing more plain colors when it comes to ankle length. So there you go, these old rose floral pants for 110 pesos. What can you say, Emille?
It's a yay, Taytay!
From the 110 peso floral pants, we're moving on to 120 pesos to this chiffon nude halter neck top with a second layer at the bottom. We all love a good nude, whether it's in lipstick or in fashion. So this is a very flexible top to wear for all occasions, whether in the office or for lunches or for night outs. And because it is flowy at the bottom, you can wear this with cigarette pants or leggings. This is a great canvas for really nice earrings, statement necklaces, or bangles. And again, it is halter neck, so your sex appeal will be times two. So there you go, this nude flowy chiffon halter top for 120 pesos. What do you say, Emille?
This is a yay, Taytay! Love it!
From the 120 peso nude chiffon top, we are moving on to this other 120 peso sleeveless top with pleats on the neckline. It is a perfect staple for your office wear. This would look so good with slim pants or tucked into a skirt. This is a very modest sleeveless style. It is not as sexy as a halter neckline, so you can actually wear it on its own if your workplace allows sleeveless. Sometimes it shifts into a navy blue, and red, white, and blue makes such a great color combination. This top is the perfect example for the saying, simplicity is beauty. Which of course is not my motto, because simplicity is not me. There you go, this 120 peso pleated neckline top. What do you say, Emille?
You had me at navy, yay, Taytay!
From the 120 peso pleated neckline top, we are moving on to 130 pesos with this rose floral ruffle dress. You're probably wondering, Mrs. F, I'm having a deja vu. That dress looks familiar. Oh yes, this was in my Taytay Haul part 2, and I bought her one because I want to take pictures with her twinning. When we were young, we didn't look so much alike, so my parents didn't dress us up alike. But as we grew older, our faces evolved and morphed into each other. And so now I want to do what I missed out on my childhood, live the life of a twin. Also because this floral dress is just so flirty and fun and summery and breezy and romantic, the femininity of this dress paired with the structure of a blazer makes for a perfect contrast. I would also love to pair this with white sneakers to neutralize the over-girliness of this dress. I already know Emille is gonna say yay Taytay to this one because she told me she loved all my dresses in my Taytay Haul part 2. So all together now, Emille,
yay Taytay!
From the 130 peso twinning dress, we are moving on to 140 pesos to this white, stretchy halter neck dress. I am personally obsessed with white dresses because I feel like it best represents what is inside of me. Yes, I am white inside. I'm slightly anemic. White always makes me look so fresh even if I haven't showered for the day. I love white because it is the perfect canvas to my loud, crazy accessories. My sister is super sexy already, but this halter neckline will make her even sexier. And she isn't my twin if she doesn't want more. It is so flowy and breezy and comfortable. Everybody needs this dress. Luckily, I got the last one. So there you go, this 140 peso halter neck stretch white dress. What do you think, Emil?
This is a yay Taytay!
From the 140 peso white halter neck dress, we are moving on to 150 pesos to this old rose ribbed wide legged pants. These are so comfortable, these are so flowy, they make such a huge impact not only for the color but also for the structure. And even if it is colored, I consider the color as a neutral. And she can even wear this on her beach trips with a white spaghetti strap or tank tops or crop tops. And since it is the ultimate in comfort, it is the perfect pajama pants when your boss is not looking for sleeping in the office. After all, some of you complained to me na napupuyat kayo sa kanonood ng mga haul videos ko. Well, this is the solution. There you go, this 150 peso old rose pajama pants. What say you, Emil?
This is a yay Taytay!
Another one of those pants for the same price, same style, same shop is this. Black and white checkered pants with maroon details with houndstooth print. I think it's houndstooth. Checker just like stripes are a classic for me and I feel like they can be paired with a lot of things. I think these pants go up to the ankle, so I find that it is such a unique idea to have wide-legged pajama pants that are only up to your ankles. It may not be for everyone, but for my fashionista sister, she can pull off anything. I would love to pair this with turtlenecks and I would love to pair this with maroon or dark lipstick. During your downtime, you can also wear this with a t-shirt and sneakers as well for the ultimate millennial look. This looks like Zara. So there you go, this 150 peso flexible wide-legged pants. What do you think, Ems?
This is a yay Taytay!
Woo! I know you're gonna rock it! From those beautiful 150 peso pants, we're moving on to another 150 peso item. And this is this white ruffled skirt with gray pinstripes and a matching mini one. Emile and I are not really twins. We are a part of a set of triplets. And our little Savannah is our third twin. We love to match with our little baby girl. She's the first and only niece for now. I used to have outfits made specifically so we can take pictures twinning. And I put so much effort in research and creating designs so that she and I could have matching outfits and the rest of my family members as well. The mini one is 80 pesos and you can bet your money on it that after Emile does her pictorial with Savannah, I will demand for my turn. I will borrow this one so I can also have a matching moment with her as well. This white ruffled skirt screams summer and holiday and beach trip and Copacabana and La Bamba and La Cucaracha. I can super imagine her wearing this with a bikini top and then going to work and getting a promotion. There you go, this 150 peso ruffled skirt with an 80 peso matching skirt. What do you say, Emil? What do you say, Savannah? All together now?
Yay!
And because we don't play favorites in this family, I also got a matching set for my nephew, Rolf. 160 pesos for this set. Do I still need to explain what you can use t-shirts for? I don't think so. But anyway, you can also wear a t-shirt underneath your blazer for an unconventional mix of semi-formal and casual. There are days when you don't want to make the effort to be a fashionista and you just want to lounge about in a t-shirt. I don't have days like that. But anyway, the purpose of this is actually to take pictures when we're all together one day, next year, or the year after that. All together now, boys and girls, what do we say?
Yay! Taytay!
From those matching shirts of 160 pesos, we're moving on to 170 pesos to this light blue printed halter neck pantsuit. This midi pantsuit has slits on the legs and it is backless. Aside from the beach, she can wear this as a gimmick outfit by changing up the accessories. And baby blue looks so good with tanned skin. All you morenas out there, you rock baby blue and peach. She can wear this with flip-flops to the beach or she can also wear this with stilettos to slay the nights out in Australia. There you go, this 170 peso baby blue midi pantsuit. Time for Vava Boom! What do you say, Emil?
Love the color, love the print, style is so sexy. It is a yay Taytay!
That was 170 pesos, we're moving up 10 pesos to 180 pesos to this maroon play suit. This maroon play suit tapers down to a narrow leg. I love the silhouette. I love the fact that it overlaps here and it can have a hint of cleavage if you want to. Or you can pin it up with a nice brooch if you're wearing it for the office. It even features pockets. This neckline is so exciting to play with, either with large earrings or with a layered drop necklace. The material is stretch cotton, so it is super comfortable to wear. And you can even cinch this with a black belt. At 180 pesos, this is such a steal. I wonder if Emile and I are thinking the same thing. What do you think, Ems?
Winner, winner, chicken dinner! It's a yay, Taytay!
We are down to our last two outfits and we are moving on to the line of twos with this 200 peso summer dress with a smock top and a slit in the middle. This is definitely a summer beach dress and this will look so perfect with a bikini inside. I can imagine this neckline being accessorized with puka shells or pearly shells or tiny bubbles. The nice breezy bottom will look so good with pictures in the wind and the little display of leg is the perfect Instagram moment. There you go, this 200 peso flying in the wind dress. What do you think, Ems?
Yay, Taytay! Good job!
We are down to our last item and this is a 250 peso nude colored infinity dress. I actually learned that it was an infinity dress because of you, my beloved F Bombshells, writing it in the comment section. What would I do without you? This is a nude spandex dress that is so red carpet ready. If only it fit me, it won't be yours, Emile. But my loss is your gain, so you will look so glamorous with large sparkly earrings or with a layered chain necklace to emphasize the cleavage. And because we are aiming to make every video a 10-minute video, I am not going to be able to show you how to dress an infinity dress. You can just search it in YouTube. For a computer nerd, Emile really goes to some glamorous and social events. And if I were you, Emile, I would cut a high slit on the hem just to take it to the next level. There you go, a 250 peso infinity dress. What can you say, Emile?
This is a yay, Taytay.
There you go, those were 20 items for Emile. And the grand total is 2,455 pesos. That is 46 Australian dollars. I'm guessing she can probably only buy 2 or 3 items out of that. So there you go. That is another reason for us to feel lucky that we live in the Philippines with a Taytay Tiangge accessible to us and a Mrs. F accessible to do it for you one day. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button because I will be here every Tuesday. Thank you very much, my twin, for being with me in this video. And I love you and I miss you and I can't wait to see you.
Thank you, Twinny. I love you. Goodbye.
And that goes out to all my sisters scattered all over the world as well. Thank you, F Bombshells. I love you and I'll see you on my next haul. These stunning and beautifully. These. Except that she's the taller, smarter, prettier, more successful, more nicer. Sorry, Mrs. Estagle. From 40 pesos, we are moving up to 60 pesos with this ribbed old rose spaghetti strapped past tense. Strap na lang, hindi pa masabi. Bayan. We are moving on to 110 pesos to this. From the 110 peso floral. This would look so good with slim pants or tucked into a skirt is what I want to say. I'm just kidding. That's it. That's all I can say. I'm just kidding. Nothing else after that. But I mean, I'm hangry. 6 more. Coming in. I love the off shoulder factor. The print are tiny flowers and it's the...